Here is General Mourão, Vice President elected from Brazil. Well, to my good friends Walid Fares and Lou Dobbs, my thanks for this opportunity to talk to the American people. Well, I have a very good relationship with American people. I lived in this country for 2 years, in 1967 and 1968, and I lived in Washington, D.C. It's a city that I love. I think it's a wonderful city. So if I have an opportunity, I will be there. And I hope to see you very soon. A great hug to all of you.